Namaste. Now we're going to work with the Tibetan Gong. And you should have done your breathing exercises by now. And so let's begin.